It's me, Mark from Germany. Welcome back, everybody. 600 away from AT Metal. We have plastic, we have road, we have pipes. So first of all, we have plastic to road transition. I think it's the same as dirt to road or grass to road. You want to stop steering for like a split second. We're still in. No worries. Lots of jumps where airtime is important. I believe everything is full speed. Let's go, this is the run. Ending is kind of tricky. You need to drive on to the pipe and then do a small zigzag. Zack. I don't know. So very, yeah, of course there are safe routes. I think there are safe routes, but the pipes seem to be the fastest way. I mean, those are the world record ghosts. No cuts so far, but to be honest, it looks like a cut map again. Let's watch the people. A very cool track. Let's watch. So Elkon is the second faster than AT Metal. AT Metal could have been a little bit more challenging. I wanted to say something, now I forgot it again. Yeah, very cool track. I didn't see this before in Track of the Day series, that you're driving over the pipes. And I said everything is full speed. I think that's true, right? I think it's full speed track. So here you have to do a zigzag. Yeah, the ending might be the hardest part with the zigzag. So thumbs up for the track. Track is not hunted. I'm top 52. It's 8:30 PM, so something is not right here. Maybe it's not updated, but I can go faster. I believe I can go faster. So gonna hunt this in the live stream.